Can I tell you a sort of a twisted pleasure that I have?
It's okay. No.
Clearing out that lint trap. Clearing out that lint trap. Clearing out that lint trap. Clearing out that lint. Clearing out that lint trap. Clearing out that lint trap. Clearing out that lint trap.
It takes time. A lint catcher.
I love it, man.
Hey, you gotta clean this out. I was like, a lint catcher. It's a great reset. A lint catcher.
I love it, man.
Hey, you gotta clean this out. A lint catcher.
I love it, man.
Yeah.
I love peeling off that big old lint trap. Rolling it into a ball. Peeling off that big old lint trap. Just like throwing it in the trash, really. Should I be saving this?
No.
You could knit it into a scarf or something?
No.
Surely. It's very soft.
No.
This would make really good fire starter. You are a weird, weird prepper. Hoarder. Like a weird, weird guy. Man. Weird, weird prepper. Not normal, but like a weird, weird guy, man. Clearing out that lint trap, trap, trap.
No, no.
Clearing out that lint trap, 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 trap. Clearing out that lint trap, trap, trap. That lint trap, trap. I know it's gross, folks.
A lint catcher.
I love it, man.
Hey, you gotta clean this out. I was like, a lint catcher. It's a great reset. A lint catcher.
I love it, man.
Hey, you gotta clean this out. A lint catcher.
I love that. Constantly having to remind myself to wear a pink shirt for the show. Constantly having to remind myself, save the dryer lint, use it as fire starter, knit a scarf, save the dryer lint.